Today is Tuesday, November 28th, and we're at the West Leiden construction project. You can see quite a bit has changed since the last video. If you look around us, you can see the majority of the pavers have been put in place on the upper level of the courtyard. I'm going to walk now towards the actual addition, and you can see all around us the curved wall that's going to be part of the lower patio that comes out of the cafeteria. That wall has been put in place, and they've covered up the interior of the first floor addition and the second floor addition so they can have some temporary heat in there to keep working on the inside. But I'll walk around down here so you can see the elevation change from the patio to where the kids will be able to walk outside during the lunch hours and sit on the benches that are just to my right. You can see the stairs to bring you up to the other elevation within the courtyard. And all the way across the courtyard, the opening in the building is scheduled to be closed in during the first week of December. So hopefully next week, the opening in the building will be closed off so we can finish the construction that wraps around there and then really start working on the inside.